I'm going to show you how to hide the photos in this device. So the same way you can hide the videos, audios and document files also in this device. For this, go to so here I am going to show you what are the photos in my phone. So you can see these are the photos in my phone. So simply here I'm going to hide this photo, only this one. You can see now I will show you how to hide this one. Okay, for this go to settings and tap on the option privacy, then scroll down. Here you can see the option private safe, tap on it. Now to hide the photos in this device, first we need to set a privacy password. For this, tap on set password. So here I am going to select the pattern password type, select the option use different password type and select the option pattern, then draw the pattern, then again confirm the pattern. So here we need to enter the answer of the security question. In case if you forgot your privacy password, using the security question answer you can easily reset the privacy password. You remember this one. Okay, after that tap on done. That's it. Now in this page you can see four folders: photos, audios, documents and other. So select the option photos, and to hide the photos in this device, tap on the plus icon on the top right side. Then it will directly go to your phone gallery and select the photos that you want to hide. So here I am going to select this one, then tap on done. Now you can see successfully set as private, only one photo you can see here, right? This photo is in private in this device. Now go to your gallery. Now you can see that photo is not here. Okay, now I will show you how to unhide this one. You can two methods. You can unhide the view this hidden photos. Just go to settings and privacy, go to the private safe, and you can view that hidden photo. And the second method to view the hidden photo, go to your phone gallery, and on the top here you can see three tabs: photos, albums and tab explorer. Just tap and hold on the tab. So here we need to enter the privacy password, then draw the pattern. Now you can see that photos is here. So simply in this way you can hide the photos without any third party application in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.